I mean, that G chord is six. It's a 6/4 measure on that G chord.
Forever.